there goes another house, or a double house at the back of our place. So four homes are going to be replacing one, admittedly on a double block, and a really nice palm tree that I've actually helped to nurture with the previous owners. I put a wall on it from our side of our property. So that's coming down as well. That's the way it goes. Apparently they're just going to knock down all the trees. Happy days, huh? Thanks, urban planners, medium density nitwits. And next door, of course, building on almost 80% of the block.